want to cry, seldom cry, but...
Our favourite lecturer is Miss Ina.
Thank you for sharing.
She kind of feels like our in-school
mother.
No.
Mother?
Sister,
I'm younger.
Older sister, yes.
Okay. To make you feel young, Miss Ina.
Yes.
Sister, older sister.
Older sister, yeah. Sound better.
Two kids.
Yes.
Mr. Shankar is a very charming person. When I have doubts to ask in the module that he teaches, which is AES, he always comes and helps me out. He won't be like some lecturers who ask me to find the solution by myself.
Mr.
Jing
is very sarcastic.
Yeah.
And
I'm not sarcastic.
He acts like he doesn't care.
I don't.
But he probably cares.
No.
A lot.
I don't care at all.
He plays hard to get. Yeah, Mr. Jing.
I've never played hard to get in my life.
Yeah.
I made a joke about feng shui in my PowerPoint presentation. After that, she went about for 20 minutes actually talking about how feng shui affects the overall thing of the
building,
the
but feng shui is
and
important.
How like Chinese people actually look into it. So for the whole 15 minutes I stood 20 minutes I stood there studying.
So my first impression of Mr. Shankar was I thought he cannot teach at all. So yeah, it's pretty bad, sorry. But yeah, then I thought he won't answer my questions or anything. I thought he'll be biased to girls or something because he looked quite charming, right? So I thought he'll be like that. But no, you're not that type of person.
At the end of every class, okay, without fail. So we will thank him, right? And we'll say like, thank you, Mr. J. May God bless you every day. And then he'll just laptop and get out.